All right, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Robin Hood Sherwood Builders. All right, I went out and about and got a bit of coin and some stuff, so now we can upgrade the forge. So let's get in here. We need two guys. So let's see. Let's pull two off of the food. Let's transfer that food to the storage. Okay, so now manage. All right, we have the money, we have everything. Let's upgrade. Beautiful. Let's see what it takes to get our third tier of axe and stuff. Iron hatchet. It's two. Each. So four. So four iron, and we can do those. We have that, though we don't have the coin for it. Let's do this. Let's do four of these. Put that in the storage. What can we sell, I wonder?
Good business to you.
We can sell those because I have some better ones in the thing, and I hardly ever use that. So, level two, we need 500 coin, and we have 335. So we only need 200 coins. So let's sell a few of those. Sell. We'll just sell them all. And then let's go over here and get our other healing items. We have four of this, so we'll take that instead. Alright, let's go back over here. We should now have one of each. Level two. Oh, we don't have the money to make a repair kit, but we can sell those old crappy tools.
How's your day, sir?
So, oh, that's weak. All right, cool. So we definitely have the stuff. or now we can get the ore. So we'll check and see what it is here. I do have the stuff for this quest, so we'll go turn that in, and then we'll go over here and see what this was inside this mine, and see if we can't get it now that we have the right tools for the job. So if we go here, we do have that. We didn't get that yet, but we will. So let's go ahead and go turn in. All right, here we are. Let's get in here.
Do you have all the pelts?
What do these do?
Lad, I can make it through to Winters with this. Ha! A stick up a king and his kin. Ha!
That's a yes. Good to hear. Just hide them well so that no royals start asking questions.
I wasn't born yesterday. I'll hide the hide. Thank you again. Take this. It's my work. Stylish and practical.
Oh, well, that's interesting.
Just as I thought. Not exactly your style.
No, it's very tasteful.
All right, then. Just visit my shop in the future. Maybe you'll find something for yourself. That's as much as I can help.
I'll visit you. See you then. Hello. How's business?
It's coming along. Hehe.
That's what matters. Be well. Are you swearing mass?
Less. Why swear when everything's going swimmingly?
Stay safe.
If this keeps up, I'll be reduced to 3 meals a day. That outfit to the feast. Really, what was she thinking? The woods are teeming with robbers. Is the sheriff planning to do
something? Thought I saw this guy doing something weird. Other than like turning his head way too far. I don't know. All right. Let's go out to that mine. Ooh, shit, don't fall down there. Unknown ore, it says. We'll get all the nodes. All right, let's get out of here. This looks like another sort of mine over here. Where are we? Let's go here. We need to find like coal and some of these other materials. This path. I wonder if there's a puzzle in here. Let's go see what we got over here. An interesting location. All right. Okay. Can't hit me over the fence. Oh. Another dagger to sell. Must be a guy around here somewhere with a key. Upstairs, probably. Let's go up there and look. Sneak up in here. Oh, that's for this guy. Okay, this is good. Here's our key. Here, let's go this way real quick, because there's this. Alright. Now we should be able to get in here. Cool, let's go to town. We can return this. Doors open.
Are ordered to remain in their homes unless they are to perform labor duties for the sovereign.
And do you have it all?
That must be everything. Check and don't deal with those dodgy bastards again.
Robin. Thank you, Governor. Savior. Yes, that's all I'd lost.
Good. Here's the hole, too. Lovely keepsake indeed. shame to lose it.
I and all my ancestors are grateful to you. As soon as I pull myself together, I'm going right back to trading.
I'm counting on a small discount.
You can be sure of that, my friend. Come back as soon as I set up my stall.
I'll be back. See you, Oliver.
He has the same crap that they have. Alright, now let's go to that steward, which is over here.
Curfew is in effect at all times.
Greetings. Are you the steward here?
I am.
No.
Farewell, Hood.
Be well.
What are these sort? What are these guys? Goods from the Peak District. Oh, that's this. That's over here. I think. Peak District, yeah. That means we have to take it to a town in this area. Which I don't think I've gotten to any of them yet. Nope. Alright, well we'll save that. We might as well clear this camp too. We're getting really close since we're here. We might as well head over here and see what it's all about. Gray camp, huh?
Something. Yeah. And out.
get rid of this guy.
Ugh!
that's cool. So we killed that. Look, there's a spot here. Let's go get that travel point. And then we'll go back to the base. That is. Let's go. Since we're going back towards the base anyway, let's go here. We'll grit this spot and then we'll come across here and see what this is. Right on me. Yeah. it's a big ass camp. Okay, we don't want to get all in on that now. We can come back for that. Let's go ahead and go back to the base. We're loaded down. I was hoping it was a quarry for because we need, I want to upgrade this. Wolf leather we can get, but sulfur and spruce. We can get brick. I think we have paint. And we got silver. Because then this can give us our range weapon. Dirty bowstring. We have one wire. We could do this. This will give us all of this stuff better. 'Cause we do have one wire. And we can make hemp cloth. This requires gold, which we don't have. Hemp cloth. How much money do we have? Oh, we got 3,000 freaking gold. Alright, well, we'll look into doing some upgrades on our stuff here. And everything like that. This is Nick Unnerved, and if you like the videos, please like and subscribe and all the good stuff, and we'll see you next time.